Guys, here with you is Teacher Mwila. We are going to start a lesson in science. And before we start our main topic today, we are going to remind each other what we did last time. So in science, last time we looked at the types of foods that we have. And on the types of food, we did mention the foods that are seeds. We said some foods that we have are seeds. And we mentioned some of the foods that we have, which were, we looked at the beans. We said beans is a food, but they are also seeds. We also looked at maize, rice, and even popcorns. Those are seeds, but they are also foods. But today we're going to look at fruits. We're going to look at fruits. We have a lot of different types of fruits. Some fruits are very sweet, but some are very sour. But today our interest is fruits that are sweet. So we're looking at fruits that are sweet or sweet fruits. So here with me, I'm going to show you something. So I have a chart in my hands, and this chart is having some of the foods that we know, and these food are very, the fruits. These are sweet fruits. On our chart here, we have sweet fruits. Okay, I'm sure we can all see the sweet fruits on our chart. So these fruits here are sweet fruits. Okay, so here we have this one here. So these fruits that we're seeing here are sweet. The fruits that are on this chart are all very sweet fruits. So here we have the apples. These are apples. Apples are sweet fruits. We also have these here. These here are bananas. Bananas are sweet fruits. Then we have this one here. I know someone clever has identified this one. This one here is a pawpaw. Pawpaw is also a sweet fruit. Then we have this green one here. I know some of us have never seen it, but most of us have also seen it. So this one here is a jackfruit. A jackfruit is also a sweet fruit. So we're going to go outside so that we can see some of the other sweet fruits that may not be on our chart. Okay. Okay, so here are some of the fruits that we didn't see. I'm sure that all of us can see them. These ones here. So these are oranges. Oranges are also sweet fruits, especially when they are very ripe. So these oranges are sweet fruits. Okay. Okay, so we have this one here. I know we saw it. It was on our chart. So this sweet fruit here is called a jackfruit. So this one here is a jackfruit. It's very sweet. Okay. Another sweet fruit somewhere there. Okay, so we have more sweet fruits here. So we're saying these ones here are called bananas. Just like we saw on our chart, bananas are also sweet fruits. So these bananas here, we say they are sweet fruits. Okay. Okay, so now we're back in class. We've seen some of the sweet fruits that we have around our school. And some of them, we have them on our chart. Okay, so we're going to draw some of the sweet fruits that we have. We're going to draw some of the sweet fruits that we saw outside and the ones that were happening on our chart. Okay, so here I'm going to draw the first sweet fruit we saw when we went outside. Okay, let me just make it wrong there. So I'm saying this one here is a sweet fruit. We saw it outside. So this one here is a sweet fruit. So this one here is an orange. We did see an orange. And we said an orange is a sweet fruit. So we're going to write with orange here, and make sure your word sits on the line and you're writing it. So we've written with orange. Okay, we saw the orange outside and we say it is a sweet fruit. Oranges are sweet. So we're going to draw another sweet fruit here. This one, we're having it on our chart, and we also saw it outside. So this one here is a sweet fruit. We saw it outside and we're having it on our chart. So this one here is a banana. We are saying a banana is a sweet fruit. So we're also going to write with banana. And remember, we say the word should always sit nicely on the line. So we are writing with banana here. Always remember your weight should sit nicely on the line. So we have written with banana because a banana is a sweet fruit. We are going to draw another sweet fruit here. Okay, what sweet fruit should we draw here? We are going to draw one more. We are going to draw this one. Okay, I want us to draw this one here. This one is my purple. Drawing my pop, I'm trying to copy from the chat. Okay. There is my purple. You draw a purple. So now that we've drawn our sweet fruit here, which is a purple, we are going to write with it. Purple here. Just quite a bit so they can reach here. We're going to write with the purple. Because the purple is the sweet fruit. So we have written with purple here. This one here is my purple, which is a sweet fruit. So we're going to draw another sweet fruit here. We can pick either the apple or the jackfruit. We're going to draw. Okay, let me try to draw this one. Hope I can draw it nicely. We'll draw the jackfruit. I'm trying to draw my jackfruit here because the jackfruit is very sweet and I like jackfruits. So I've drawn the jackfruit and we're going to write with the jackfruit. We're going to write with jackfruit because the jackfruit is a sweet fruit. Okay, and it has something like that. So this one here is a jackfruit. And we have written with the jackfruit. So these fruits that we've drawn here on our boards, they are all sweet fruits. We have a lot more of the sweet fruits. I'll be showing you some other times those other sweet fruits that we have. So these here are sweet fruits, just like the ones that are here on the chat and the ones we saw outside. Okay. So now what we're going to do is, we are going to write our date. So the date is 26th July 2021. So that is our date, 26th July 2021. After writing our date, you write your name. After writing your name, you write the title. So our title is Sweet Fruits. Our title is Sweet Fruits. You write our title nicely there and make sure it should sit on the line. After writing the title, you come here, you draw the fruits. You draw the fruits nicely. You draw the orange, you write with orange. You draw the banana, you write with banana. You come here, you draw the purple. After drawing the purple, you write with the purple. Here, you're going to draw the jackfruit and write with the jackfruit. Okay, so here with you was Mwila with Science for Middle Class, courtesy of Fountain School.